It should be made obvious and clear. My life events at present can directly be compared of none other than Jesus Christ himself. Warning, this video contains content that some may find disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised. The following is a letter recently written by Christian directly from the jail cell. Now I'm going to do my best to decipher it for you because it's difficult to read. Let's begin. September 19th, 2021. I have finally received fresh paper and envelopes, and I feel it advised to inform you of the following, all of which, as you may or will, you have my consent to relay all of the contents of this letter to Joshua Null Moon, as well as forward the physical document to David Hilberg, my attorney. The following everyone should hear and appreciate sincerely, authentic, and spiritually, and aura deep. I also swear direct truth with my left hand over my heart as I write this sentence. Firstly, and vitally, it should be made obvious and clear that aside from Andy Warhol, my life events at present and so far can directly be compared and matched with that which have been chronicled of none other than Jesus Christ of Nazareth himself in any Holy Bible. Also, feel free to take any unaltered original photograph of my body's face, neck and shoulder slash chest area where I was not wearing the glasses. Then, alter the photo to show a naturally growing brown beard, mustache, and sideburns. Now, place that photo next to any image of Jesus on or off the cross. Compare. Look deep into my eyes and photographs. See for yourself. I meditate and connect directly and genuinely with the cosmos, both of our universe halves, and throughout the timelines and entire metaverse. So despite some lack of physical evidence, I know the ultimate truths, facts, and details not commonly known or written down or chronicled. That being stated, all of my life, my mind, eyes, and internally held the constant perception of being the central camera, hashtag ooh, out of all of the other cameras, infinite from the first person perspective of all others. And this goes even deeper, and I encourage you to meditate deeply and see for yourself this and all of the truths. And the reason and truth behind my unique perception is direct and mind-blowingly simple. I am literally the real player one, the one avatar, and this body, eyes, mind, and all is the one God body. And I am literally also Jesus Christ himself, fully reincarnated and fully reawakened. Even the dimension merge, literally completed, and concluding the same for the collective shift. All of this is literally huge chunks of the past, present, and in-progress events of my second coming, period. Not all details of the past, chronicled scripture writings are accurate, and as a member of the Council of Gods and Goddesses, with the strongest and direct of connections, I know details have changed some to a lot in regard to the scriptures of past. 3 days on Earth equals 4 months with 24-hour days and nights in the heaven realm. So yes, this is the one immortal body, and that was none other than I, off and on that cross over 2,000 years ago, in my past life, personally. Each and every prayer and praise to Jesus. Cross is happened to the extreme emoji. As of February 1982, at least have all been directed to this body and soul. Malachi 3, Judgment Day is nearing. Know this well. Praise. Moving on, with all of that stated, your last letter. Next, why I had transferred that money on Saturday, July 31st. Josh had absolutely no right in relaying that detail publicly. Friday the 30th, forced out of my home in Temple, had nowhere to go. Had less than $50 between pocket money, and only a couple of bucks or so in my bank account. No money in my PayPal. Patreon was not due for a payout until Sunday, and SSI was not coming into my bank until Tuesday. Harriet and Tom Ashby cast me out before I even arrived to Middleton. The van was majorly uncomfortable. Josh had wired $1,000 to my bank that Friday, but it would not arrive until after or on Monday. Little food and options. And you try bumming in any parking lot without feeling insecure and paranoid. I needed safety and comfort as quickly as possible. That is why I transferred that money. I was going to pay it back in full. Even had $150 from Patreon on Sunday, the 1st, that went straight to Barbie Chan's bank account. I would have paid the remaining $600 Monday or Tuesday, but Null had to fail his destined test and betrayed me, like I was betrayed and jailed with a kiss over 2,000 years ago. Now, and as of post-arrest, I have absolutely no way to fulfill that repentance, or anything else digital. Malachi 3, 6-15. I repeat all that personally. Now, of all you've had to overdrama and fail your worldwide test of faith upon me. And finally, the all-important popular present FAQ. Why and what the hell? Emmanuel, God above all other gods and goddesses, and one of my mentors herself, had deemed me to heal, cleanse, and clear Barbara of all of her past sins and regrets, and improve her ability to directly and personally Asher Goddess. We mainly cuddled, soul bonded, and talked, consentful, and emotionally and mentally supportive and healing, I did, as I had done for and with a chosen few back in Israel over 2,000 years ago, in cleansing them. More details for the Bibles that had been overlooked and left out. We gods had eased up on the views of adultery. Why else do you all have pro-gay, pro-lesbian, pro-trans, and all today and the past decades? Everyone involved were all being genuinely, deeply happy, content, and spiritually satisfied with themselves and each other. As long as all are over the age of consent, and the activity was consensual by all parties involved, and genuinely, spiritually happy, it is good. I have written for the insights and details, and already shared them with David Heelberg. And I get out on second coming, or sooner, by uninterrupted co-divine intervention. All your demons and curses are no more and unrevivable. Judgment Day. Praise us gods. Christian Sonichu, the goddess Blueheart, and your lord. Well, something tells me this isn't the end of the anime after all. Our Christian playlist has over 500 hours of Christian lore. I will leave the link to it in the pinned comments. You know I'll keep you up to date on this story. So if you're a Christian fanatic like the rest of us and you haven't yet subscribed and turned on notifications, you might want to take care of that right now.